I think we're fitting in quite nicely.
It'd help if you weren't drinking light beer.
But what's so gothic about vodka and cranberry juice?
Hello, it looks like blood. Did you even read the WikiHow link I sent you on being goth?
Just remember, we are lost boys, children of the night.
Great, lost boys, children of the night. Got it. We are lost boys.
Good for you.
I'm actually much more lost than he is.
I'm Sarah. Not that anyone cares.
Do either of you ladies enjoy the novels of John Grisham?
That was great. Let's take five.
Hey, babe. Do you like it after my bass solo when I flick my pick at you?
That rocked.
Yeah. Because I'm going to need that pick back. You got to play a demo on your show.
Oh, well, you know, it's not a show. It's the news.
Right. So you can be like, hey, did you hear there's some news? There's this rad band you guys should check out.
And now it's time for Puppy Corner. Some little angels looking for a new home. Courtesy of the Midtown Animal Shelter.
We've been mosh pitting it, Eddie. I'm a mosh queen.
I'm just gonna call you back. Thanks.
I hope you like Norwegian black metal, because I don't do earbuds.
Ho ho! No earbuds!
How long are you guys gonna be censoring us?
Until you and all of Quahog start to clean up your act. Like Ozzy Osbourne when he stopped biting the heads off bats.
Before I start playing, I'm gonna eat this whole sandwich. I'll finish it later. Yay.
There's only one surefire way to get fugitives out of a foreign building. Blasting death metal.
Respecting the law, respecting the law. Copyright law, copyright law. Copyright law, copyright
law. You like this?
Swedes love death metal. It reminds us of death.
We're down here!
Somebody! Help us!
What are you doing? Trust me.
Help!
I've got two 12-inch subwoofers and 1,600 watts worth of power back there, man. I'm gonna blow this thing up. Yes.
No, 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 please, God, no. No, not that crap.
It's a great
you know, don't you have anything else?
No, this will be good.
Oh, no. Come here, you hear that?
I know that song.
Whoa. Don't be nervous, son. Just slow down.
It's supposed to sound that way.
Yeah, sure it is. Next.
Oh, who's your band?
Oh, my fiancé wants the Swing Kings. Oh, you're so lucky. My fiancé wants the heavy metal band Carcass.
Oh, is that spelled with a C or a K? Oh, my God, it doesn't matter. They're both great.
She booked the Swing Kings on the day of our wedding and said I couldn't have them back unless I gave her the dress.
Does that mean Carcass is available?
Thanks for the ride, Lloyd. This DUI is such a hassle.
Been there, bro. Been there.
Alcohol?
Crack. Hey, by any chance, do you like speed metal?
I did not. I am the one.